Jonk. Here's Ronaldo. Great chance for the Brazilian. PSV take the lead after 51 minutes. And Ronaldo makes it. 6 goals in 5 matches.
Here's Ronaldo or Ronaldinho, as his shirt says tonight. And that's actually what he likes to be called in Brazil. Here he is again. He's lively as ever. Di Maria, Ronaldo. Still Ronaldo. Great turn. Still Ronaldo.
Oh, take that one. Well, if he does go to the Nou Camp, which I believe is very likely, it'll be goals like that that'll make him an instant star. Magnificent from Ronaldo.
Free kick to Brazil, quickly taken. Ronaldinho! Well, that's where they get caught out. Naivety. We're into the last half an hour. That's a good ball inside the fullback. Ronaldinho still on his feet. And he's put it in. That's terrific skill by the 19-year-old from PSV Eindhoven.
Brasilianer haben das Turnier sehr ernst genommen, umso größer die Enttäuschung. Jetzt aber die Chance und das 1:0 durch Ronaldo. Sein 5. Tor in diesem Turnier auf Vorlage von Juninho.
But they look like they're on their way to success, and here's Ronaldo looking for another goal. Surely Ronaldo. It's 5-3. He just can't stop scoring.
Gives the ball away and players colliding left, right and centre. Ronaldo keeps his feet. Great strength by the Brazilian. He's left three players in his wake. He's kept his feet. This will be a wonderful goal. Oh, it is! That is world class! Absolute genius from the young Brazilian. And Bobby Robson, who's seen virtually everything in his time, stands up and applauds. A wonderful goal. Absolutely wonderful. Ronaldo goes on another run. Size through defence. Oh, the boy's in a different class. There's just no stopping it. Well, Jerry Armstrong, you hate to build up a young player, but you cannot knock him down. He's incredible, isn't he?
Absolutely unbelievable.
And this is Ronaldo who's burst through. Ronaldo, super goal! Luis Figo, and here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo heads for goal! 2-0! A finish by Ronaldo.
Pereira, Ngonga, Boyatos.
And here's Ronaldo. He's going all the way. Oh, goodness me. It's a goal to win any football match. A hat-trick for Ronaldo. What can you do to stop him? There was a point in this run here when he breezed through two defenders who'd made a wall to deny him. There. It's not only his speed, it's his body strength too that took him clear of the Valencia defence. And once again, an emphatic finish. Bye-bye Valencia is a message from Barcelona. Popescu. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! He's done it! It's rumoured he'll be named the World Footballer of the Year later this month by FIFA. And with this sort of scoring, who would bet against that?
Adelanta la línea defensiva el Real Madrid. Dispara, gol, y hace el avión Ronaldo, acaba de abrir el marcador. fallado, Ronaldo.
And here comes De La Peña once again. Trying to pick out Ronaldo. Mistake by Prodan. Ronaldo, it's 2-1!
Down the right-hand side of the Barcelona defence.
Here's Ronaldo, round the goalkeeper, and scores! They just can't keep him out. And that is finishing of the very highest quality. Super finish by Ronaldo. It's 40 goals this season for Ronaldo, and that is the mark of a world-class player.
Ronaldo down. Ronaldo's back up, Ronaldo's through, and Ronaldo's scored! Wow, he is a sensational player.
Roberto Carlos, Cafu has gone forward into the box. This is Ronaldo.
Ronaldo! Yes!
Jokaev, then Ronaldo. There's that change of feet from Ronaldo! Fabulous goal! And that is why he is worth so many millions.
Look at the light shirts around him. Simeone. And here's Ronaldo. One chance, one goal. That's all he needs. And Inter are out of jail. It's Ronaldo with a free kick. Oh, that's a splendid goal. It's Ronaldo's sixth Serie A goal. And what a beauty. The goalkeeper had little chance once the ball had been placed on that side.
This is Jokaev for Inter, putting the ball on, Ronaldo could be in here, and it's 3-1, you just can't leave him alone for a second.
So as we approach the half hour mark, free kick which Ronaldo will take, and Ronaldo scores! It's number 11 in Serie A. What a free kick! I doubt whether Toldo even smelt that football. And the Inter have lost their last two home games against struggling Bari and Bologna. And here goes Ronaldo, away from Bellucci. Simeone now, this is Ronaldo, that's a goal! It's his first from open play at the San Siro for 3.5 months. Number 12 in Serie A this season, and it was a real peach. Superbly struck past Lorieri. Moriero, Ronaldo making a run here. Ronaldo arriving, and Ronaldo scoring. That takes the game beyond Milan, and he could well have won the Milan derby. And possibly win the game. What a terrific finish. It's Ronaldo's 17th Serie A goal of the season.
Later in the year, when it really matters, Ronaldo might try and change that. There's no flag. Ronaldo! Oh, that's brilliant. There's the run. Burst past Babel, Vaughan's couldn't stay with him. And there's no stopping Ronaldo in full flow like that.
Ronaldo. Simeone making a run on the far side, this is Zamorano. Here's Ronaldo again, surely he can't do it twice. He has, you know, two chances, two goals, and Inter take a major step towards their fourth UEFA Cup final in 9 years. No wonder his colleagues adore his efforts. They call him Fenomeno, the phenomenon